I think it helps that now we know it has Fire Blast. Yeah. That way then you don't have to use Scissor. Yeah. Otherwise, that would have been a team two for me.
Had I gone with it.
I think if I went ahead to scroll for max revives the first time also, that probably would have helped too.
I got a blue. I don't know.
All right, here we go. Take two. I almost wonder if it would have been better for me just to hit the run, then heal the Giratinas, and then join back in. I almost wonder if that would have been a better choice.
The last one?
On this one, here. Orally. Mm-hmm. I wonder if that would have been a better choice. But it is looking a little better this time, though. It definitely is. Yeah, it feels like it. No, it's all right. It's all right. Thank you. just have to hit rejoin real quick. Yes, we did it. Holy. Yeah, it definitely would have been a smarter choice, though, for me to, after my three Giratinas had died, to just, to just go back to the lobby, heal them, and start again. Because they were dealing so much more damage than the Tyranitar.
Yeah, I feel like this is awful time.
We proved it can be done, though. Because there was doubt about whether or not Fire Blast could be done. So. Yeah. I'm sure. Well, Swift is easy. Sad throw there. Is that a good one? My sad throw got it, but my great throws couldn't.